Face it. You turn your back on the present and live in the past. Because the light of the present is too much.
How can you just assume that?
Because that darkness comes from your own dark memories. Do you think you can erase your past?
I don't want to erase my past. But the least I could do is come to terms with it and learn from my experiences. Let the memories be memories.
So, can you do it?